Ittifaq report: President MD Abdul Hamid has visited the historic Topkapi Palace Museum, which was the second grand palace of the Ottoman Empire in Istanbul during 1478 to 1865. The Bangladesh president is currently in Turkey to join Wednesday's special summit of the Organization of Islamic Cooperation, OIC. The president and his wife Rashida Khanum, along with some other family members, arrived at the museum at around March 2, 0 p.m., local time. Abdul Hamid and his family went around the historic palace for nearly an hour to see firsthand the rich cultural heritage of the Ottoman Empire. The Topkapi Palace housed each of the Ottoman sultans from Sultan Mehmed XI to Sultan Abdulmecid, covering nearly four centuries and 25 sultans. It later turned into a museum in 1924, upholding the Muslims' heritages and cultures. The museum is now famous for some rare collections of Islamic heritages, including the holy relics of Prophet Hazrat Muhammad, but, like a mantle, sword, seal, tooth, beard and footprints and the caliphs, Quran scripts, religious books of ancient times and framed inscriptions are on display here. Other than that, the keys of the Holy Kaaba, a hand, arm and the skull bones belonging to Saint John the Baptist are also on display there. The museum is composed of well-furnished and designed with different hall rooms: the Audiences Hall, the Third Courtyard, Harem of Sultans, Divan, Imperial Council Hall, Tower of Justice, Hall of Independent, Privy Stables and Mustafa Pasha Pavilion. On his arrival at the museum, its officials welcomed President Hamid cordially. After visiting the halls, President Hamid exchanged his pleasantries with the authority concerned of the museum. Later, the president visited Blue Mosque, an ancient mosque in the Istanbul, the major city of Turkey, which is placed between two continents, Asia and Europe. State Minister for Foreign Affairs M. Shahriar Alam, Bangladesh Ambassador to Turkey M. Alama Siddiqui, Bangladesh Consulate General in Istanbul Mohammad Monirul Islam, secretaries concerned to Bangababan accompanied the president. President and his entourage also joined a dinner hosted by the Embassy of Bangladesh, Ankara in Turkey. President Hamid is scheduled to return home early Thursday by a VVIP flight of Biman Bangladesh Airlines.